This is a beautiful song called Lo Teda Milchama. It speaks of our eternal hope that the land of Israel will live in peace with its neighbors and experience no more wars. Lo Teda Milchama. So precious, so dear, land that will protect till the end. Though we must live with bloodshed and fear. Oh, if we only could serve you in peace, to plant and to build. The bombs and the bullets would cease, we'd cry out with tears filled with joy.